And another?
D.
And another?
N.
And a vowel?
E.
And another?
O.
And another?
E.
And a consonant?
X.
And another?
T.
And a vowel, please.
And the last one? I.
And it's anything else?
We had ten and...
So oh, so joint.
Joint.
Mark? D.
And another?
S.
And another?
G.
And a vowel?
O.
And another?
E.
And another?
O.
And a consonant?
P.
And a consonant?
T.
And a vowel?
And the last one? A.
Stand by.
Otherwise, just
sounds... That's
it, yes.
All right.
Can. We're getting the challenges out for this quarter-final. Thank you. Six little ones. And for this one, the numbers are 6, 1, 3, 7, 4, and another 4. Could be tricky. The target, 901.
No.
I can get you to 900, but I think 901
well, that's pretty
is
near
impossible.
Perfect.
I think pretty... I think 901 is impossible.
Well
so.
Done. Well done.
In the restaurant area, walked outside, and M was a little bit weird.
Good thing to do.
Thank you, Mark. E.
And another.
O.
And another.
E.
And a consonant.
F.
And another.
S.
And another.
K.
And another.
R.
And another.
L.
And a vowel.
And the last one. A.
Good luck. Now then, Susie.
Thank you, Andy. D.
And another.
T.
And a vowel.
I.
And another.
O.
And another.
E.
And a consonant.
Z.
And another.
N.
And another.
R.
And a vowel, please.
And the last one. I.
Stand. Well done. Now,
two large, four small. Third time's a charm with the numbers today. Thank you, Mark. Right, and for this round, they are 1, 6, 9, and another 6. And the large two, 50 and 75. And your target to reach 392.
75.
6 by 75, 450.
Take away the 50.
400.
And then 9 take away the 1.
Is 8 to take,
and take it away.
Perfect. 392.
Yes. 50 minus 1.
50 minus 1, 49.
And then 6 over 6 is 1.
6 over 6 is 1.
Take it from the 9.
9 minus 1 is 8.
And then multiply them.
Yeah, perfect. Again, 392.
Well done.
B.
And another?
Q.
And another?
M.
And a vowel?
O.
And another?
U.
And another?
I.
And a consonant?
N.
And another?
S.
And a vowel, please.
And lastly? E.
And it's bad luck. But what has the corner got for us then?
B.
And another?
M.
And another.
R.
And a vowel.
A.
And another.
O.
And another.
E.
And another.
O.
And a consonant.
V.
And a consonant.
And the last one. D.
And as well.
Yep.
Rund and adverb as well. The vocabulary of kicking can also...
T.
And another?
M.
And another?
S.
And a vowel?
I.
And another?
E.
And another?
U.
And a consonant?
C.
And a consonant, please.
And lastly, P.
Can't. Susie?
Also for 7, pumices.
M.
And another.
R.
And another.
W.
And a vowel.
E.
And another.
I.
And another.
A.
And a consonant.
N.
And a consonant.
L.
And a consonant.
And the last one. R.
Yep.
Yes, yeah. Mark got his within seconds.
I'll try again for a possible one. Thank you, Andy. Six little numbers coming up for you. And for the last numbers challenge today, they are 9, another 9, 10, 1, 3, and 2. And the target, 870.
Is 10.
9 add 1 is 10.
Times 2.
Times 2 is 20.
Add the other 9.
29.
Times 3.
Times 3 for 87.
And then multiply by the other 10.
870, well done. 9 by 9, 81.
2 multiplied by 3 is a 6.
Yep.
Add them together and multiply by 10.
Lovely, lots of ways for this one. Well done, 870.
Very good.